So now he's trying to hook the rope to the top of the other tree, which of course is so, yay, he got it where he wanted to go, I think. Oh gosh. At any rate, this one's not as close to the house. But it's close enough. It's certainly tall enough. And of course it's just snowing like crazy. What a great job he does. Even in a snow squall. See how far, that's extended straight. So, he's got the rope. It's snowing. He's hooking it around the tree. Here he goes. That one. Let's see if I can get down here. It's really, really tall too. Obviously, if it hit the house, it'd just be horrible. There he goes. He's pulling on it. Oh, not quite. Please don't fall on bucket guy. Cause it's sure leaning this way. He starts that chainsaw with one hand. So nice to be young. Here he goes. It's a coming. See the bucket swaying. So afraid it's gonna fall on him. Lord. It doesn't look like it. There it goes. And down it went. Almost on top of the other one. Well, we got the tops off. Good job, buddy.